I'm here with Tariq Trotter from The Roots, and we're about to play Reverse Charades. Which is charades with a twist. What's the twist?
It's reversed.
That's right. Reverse charades. And we're going to need a couple more players to help us out. So joining my team, please welcome actress and entrepreneur, Jessica Alba! Come on, man. Good to see you. Thanks for being here, bud. That's right. That's Jessica Alba, yep. Joining Tariq's team is the brilliant, the hilarious Marlon Wayans! That was smooth, man.
Thank you, bud.
Come on, bud. That's what I'm talking about, Marlon Wayans. All right, here's how it works. The seated partner knows the clue and will guide the standing partner on how to move their body. And the standing partner has to guess what activity they're doing. The seated partner can't say any of the words in the clue or use their hands. And to help them out, we have these anti-gesticulation tubes. Our team will kick things off. Marlon and Tariq, go ahead, grab a seat. Jessica.
Wait. Why Marlon and Tariq?
What's up?
Why you put me with Tariq? Jessica. The fix is in, y'all. He be cheating.
No, what are you talking about?
Cheating.
No, we all know each other, but this is the way we drew straws backstage, and this is it. No. So, yeah. Anyways, right. Come on, buds.
Okay,
here we go.
Let's do it. Let's go, buds.
All right. Jessica. All right. I'm going to grab a clue, okay. And then we're going to show him how it's done. Here we go. What number should I?
9, 4, 3, 4.
All right. I like. Yeah. One guy groaned four, and then everyone said four. They were like, four! And everyone's like, yeah, four sounds good. All right, here we go. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Put your hands in the anti-gesticulation.
Yes, thank you. I will put my hands in the patented anti-gesticulation tubes.
There's no patent for that.
Okay. All right, ready for this?
Yes.
All right, take your right hand and make scissors with your fingers.
Okay.
And now use them.
This.
Yeah. And then put them up higher. Put them up higher. Maybe above your eyebrows.
Oh, hair cutting.
Yes.
Oh, great.
Cutting someone's hair.
That didn't even make sense.
No, it all made sense. It all made sense. Make it scissors. And then, all right, Tariq, pick your clue and take your seat. Get ready.
Okay.
This is going to be fun.
All right,
you're up.
Wait.
No, yeah, you sit over there. You come back here.
Okay.
Yeah, Marlon goes in. No, never.
Okay.
All right,
hold on, wait. I got to put my. So I pick the clue, and then I'm going to.
You pick the clue, Marlon. You'll be over
okay,
here in the star.
So yeah, you just.
Oh, so I'm going to put my hands over here.
No, in the anti gesticulation.
Yeah, I don't trust that. I think I seen Cuba Gooding Jr.'s hands in there one time. I don't trust those. Oh, this is going to be easy. All right.
Let's go. Easy.
Don't lose this, baby. Come on. We doing this for the people. Let's go. All right. Okay, lean over slightly. No, forward. Okay, and then put your hand sort of midway, like a little higher than your waist, but like flat, like you're spreading something out in front of you.
Okay.
Like you're spreading something out. And then leave one hand steady, and then use the other hand to just like go back and forth, like, you know, from side to side. Right now, but look down at what you're doing. So now, what are you doing?
I'm cleaning the counter.
No. Close. It's hot. It's steam and stuff.
Ooh, it's hot.
Steam and stuff is coming.
I'm cooking.
No.
Witch.
No, back and forth, not in a circle.
Okay, like, back and forth, like this, like this.
Just no, side to side on
side
the table.
Side to side, like this on the table. Man, what am I doing?
You tell me what you.
I don't know. I never did anything in my life like this.
Your mom probably used to do it for you. Like, you know what I mean? If you want to get a crease and stuff, like.
Oh, I'm ironing.
He sound like Red Fox, dude.
You big dummy.
You big dummy. That was good.
I'm coming in a bit.
Cool. All right, Jessica, you will take a clue, and I will stand here and guess. That was good.
Right.
Like, I don't know.
Eight. Three.
Nine.
Right, go.
Nine. Okay.
Okay means this is gonna be hard. Okay, gotcha.
Oh, Lord.
Okay.
Okay.
Jessica, we got this.
Okay,
come on.
So.
Okay, okay.
What I need you to do
mm-hmm.
is I need you to put your lips together like you're about to smooch somebody.
Okay.
And then I need you to open like there's gonna be some more in your mouth.
I don't want to do this. My kids are what? Are...
And
Marlon, don't interrupt.
I go.
Don't interrupt. Okay, so I don't want to do this, but yeah.
And then I need you to breathe out.
Oh my God.
He's turning red. He's like Trump right now.
There you go. What is it?
Blowing a balloon. Blowing a bubble.
Yeah.
Wow. God. Okay. Marlon, it's your turn. Your turn. Good luck. You get to direct Tariq.
Cheating stuff.
You get to direct Tariq. That was good.
Okay. What's number? I'm gonna go with 2. See how quick that was?
You regret.
Why was yours simple and I got like 8 words? Okay. Do I show him what this is?
No. Yeah, please, yeah.
Okay. So I put my hands. I don't want to put my hands in there.
Tay Diggs put his fingers in there.
No, come on. It's the anti-gesticulation.
Can I sit on my hands? I touch my butt.
Yeah, you can do that. Yeah, you can do that. You can sit in your hands. Judges say we could.
Just put them in.
Oh, yeah. No, oh, that's good.
If I catch something, it's on you. Go. You go. Okay. I want you to take and make a you're going to throw something.
Okay.
So. Yeah. Now, throw it. And now, you're going to... something's gonna, and you're gonna get it
breaking the window, pitching the baseball.
Why the violence?
Oh my God.
Throw it again.
I'm trying to get to
it. Throw it again. Okay. And now, pat something to go get that thing.
Go catch. Playing catch. Go fetch the ball.
There you go.
There you go. Come on. There you go. All right, now we're all gonna go at the same time, okay? Let's decide who's giving the clues here. I think you guys have to give the clues, right? And Tariq and I will guess.
Okay.
Yeah, that's fine.
I think that's the best. Okay. You guys are our celebrity guests, all right? Now here we go. Okay. You guys give the clues. Tariq and I, we'll stand here and we'll guess.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
You guys pick the same clue. Saying whoever partner gets it first wins the whole thing.
Okay.
Eight.
Good luck, Ben.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
Well, wait, we have to.
I don't know what I'm gonna do, but.
I don't need. All right. I have no idea.
You can start. You'll have the waiver.
Okay.
Oh, wow, go. Wow, he's a competitor.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So.
Put your hand
put
out.
Put your hands
right,
in front
flat.
Of you.
One hand. Yep. Just
hold,
one hand.
Hold,
one hand.
Hold something
turn
in front
the other
of you.
Hand over.
Now, together.
Bend your thumb and your thing because you're holding something.
Start moving your thumb.
Yeah, now start moving
down.
Your fingers. On the other hand.
I'm playing the guitar. Guitar solo. Bass.
No. Man, take the other hand. And you go and swipe that. Swipe that.
I'm not doing what he's doing at all. What am I doing?
Swiping.
Do I have the same thing that he has?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Dealing cards.
What are you doing?
Dealing
what am I doing? I'm thinking of a weird plan.
I'm shopping.
What am I doing? Hold my right hand.
Tariq, you don't listen.
Keep going.
What are you doing?
Just do
okay.
What he's doing.
Oh, I'm on Tinder. I'm swiping left. I'm scrolling.
I'm
the best. You are the best. You played okay. You played all right. You get him next time. My thanks to Jessica Alba, Marlon Wayans, Tariq Trotter. We're talking to Jessica when we come back. Stick around.